Hi there, it's Katra from Sharetribe. In this video, we'll learn how to create a listing type that uses the free messaging transaction process. Free messaging is a transaction process that enables transactions without online payments. The two other transaction processes Sharetribe supports out of the box, calendar booking and purchase, always have online payments. In free messaging, the transaction is a message conversation between two parties where they can agree on details. Free messaging supports different kinds of non-monetary matchmaking websites, from job boards to classified ads, or marketplaces where money exchanges hands in person only or some other way off platform. It's the best option for you if you can't or don't want to process online payments through your platform. I'll create an example listing type for a classified ad site, but you can follow along and make a listing type that fits your marketplace idea. Let's get started. In your listing type settings, click to add a new listing type. First, add a descriptive name. This name will be shown to users when they're posting a new listing if you have more than one listing type. I'll call mine Roommate Wanted. Next, add a listing type ID. This is a unique identifier that Sharetribe software uses in listing data. It's not shown to your users. The ID for this listing type will be Roommate-Wanted. Then, choose the free messaging transaction process below. Next, you determine the default listing fields. Default listing fields are basic information about listings like title, description, and images. In free messaging, you can turn on or off location, price, or both. Location determines whether a provider needs to add a location to their listing and if customers can view the listing on a map. Turning on location works for example, local classified ad sites. Turning off location, on the other hand, is a great choice for a job board for remote workers, for example, or another non-location-based matchmaking site. If you enable price, listing authors will need to add a monetary price to their listing. Still, no money will exchange hands through an online payment system on the platform. Instead, the marketplace facilitates a connection, and the customer and provider can agree upon the details of delivery and payment in a message conversation. If you turn off the price field, listings in this type will not include a price at all. In my case, I'll turn on location and turn off price. Once you've made your choices, you can save changes. That's how you set up a listing type with free messaging in Sharetribe. Your marketplace now supports listings where transactions are message conversations without online payments. Make sure to test the listing creation and transaction flows in your test marketplace. And as always, if you have any questions, reach out to us at hello@sharetribe.com. We'll be happy to help.